what's that spell? Love. L-O-V-E. Love. Now for a lovely surprise. Shake, shake, shake. Pop! Disney Winnie the Pooh. Collect them all and build your own totem. And now, a spelling celebration. Happy Valentine's Day! And
Hi everyone, Sushi Ball here. I'm going to be making a rainbow ice cream bar. I have my ice cream bar mold and stick here, and my rainbow colors of Play-Doh. First, I'm going to start making lines of the Play-Doh. I'm going to be making it diagonally because I'm going to get the diagonal rainbow pattern. Then I'm going to flatten it out. And since the mold is smaller than this, I am going to have to scrunch it down. Until it's about the size of the mold. And now I'm going to cut it so it's going to fit in the mold. Cut it there. And cut it there. Now it should fit pretty well in the mold. Press it down and then I'm gonna put in my stick. And close it up. And when I open it up, I should have a rainbow ice cream bar. And there it is. And that's how to make a rainbow ice cream bar. Thanks guys for watching and see you later. Here, Min and Nate, would you like some rainbow ice cream?
Banana.
He still thinks everything is a banana. Thank you.
Thank you.